honky, honky, the Christmas goose got so fat that he was no use till he learned how to blow his nose. Honk the way a goose nose blows. After that, and just for fun, it was a simple matter. He would blow his honky horn to see the people scatter. Cars and planes and trucks and trains would get out of his way. And when they heard that honky horn, this is what they say.
Oh, honky, honky, the Christmas goose got so fat that he was no use.
Christmas Eve was bright and clear, no trouble was inside. But up in space and traffic jam gave Santa Claus a fright. With rockets, kites, and satellites, and molten dogs and all, his team of tiny reindeer was slowed down to a crawl.
Oh, honky, honky, the Christmas goose got so fat that he was no use.
Santa sure was worried for the children on his list. He had to get a move on or their stockings would be missed. Just then he heard a honky horn coming down the sky, and everything moved over to let the sleigh go by.